Oh, hey, Michael here. Didn't know you'd be waiting right outside the R room. That's what the cool kids are calling them nowadays. I know it looks like I just used it and didn't wash my hands, and I didn't, but I didn't actually just use the R room. Yeah, this is acting, Hollywood magic. Am I really Michael? I always felt more like a Gary. C.me/bring. A flickable dong. Something you can do online now, guys. Let's get cooking with Cooker Simulator. This site shows you heat transfer through various meats. The default is a 3 cm steak at 23 degrees Celsius. The maximum thickness you can choose is 30 centimeters, so hopefully you don't need more than a foot of meat. Here you can adjust the two previously mentioned factors as well as duration. Play around with this and see how it affects the internal protein state with this graph. If you cook each side of a 3 cm steak at 70 degrees Celsius and for 4 minutes per side, the internal protein will look like this. After 8 minutes, 7% of the protein in the steak will not be affected at all. And this is the middle at 1.5 cm. But around 0.25 centimeters deep, you can see that an oxygen-providing protein called myoglobin has been denatured. Click on temperature to see how hot it gets over time, and time flies when you're having fun cooking meat. But why? Find out on Why Time Flies, an interactive timeline you scroll through to understand why time is relative, psychologically. It starts off at birth. At 4 weeks old, a week is a quarter of your life. But after a year, it's only about 1/50th. As you go through, you'll get interesting perspectives. For example, waiting for Christmas for 24 days at 5 years old feels the same as waiting a year at 76. Each of these amounts of time is about 1% of the respective lifetimes. So as you go, you'll notice that the scrolling goes faster and faster. It goes up to 99 years, which gives you just enough time for the next dong. The airplane AR viewer is a double dong. Sense because you can do it on and offline. Download and print this document and let the site use your webcam. Hold the paper in front of the camera and a 3D airplane will pop out. It's super cool, but this isn't the only demo. You can also do it with this watch. That's a pretty cool watch. Out for these obstacles on Vision Run using your arrow keys. Try not to hit a cactus or a tree, but especially not a rock, because this will cause you to lose a life. As you go, you'll encounter certain situations that will affect your vision, so use the space bar to change the lens. Try to make it to the end with at least one life, and then burn some calories on Digital Trap, which is another game with loads of obstacles. The difference is that you can actually use your head to control the direction you fly by moving it left and right. But if you're in tip-top shape like me, you can take a break from strenuous exercise and use your mouse to move along your path. Finder. This site allows you to visualize computer algorithms at work. Position the green and red nodes wherever you'd like to start and end. Now draw a path. Choose from an algorithm on the left, like Dijkstra, and click Start Search. This specific algorithm works by using a step-by-step process, and you can see the path it finds here. You can also choose the option of not allowing diagonals. These algorithms can get complex, so give yourself some space and find out what will happen to your body in space with how astronauts are affected. Select from bodily systems or habits, cardiovascular, exercise. If you have lower cardiovascular function, now this could jeopardize health and performance, but exercise can help with this because it can counter the effects of reduced gravity. So really, maybe it's better to just stay where there's more gravity, like in New York City, which is a great place filled with grounded people. This interactive visualization of New York City street trees uses open data to show the variety and quantity of street trees in all 5 New York City boroughs. There are lots of species to choose from, so consider all of them and alternate between the small and large ones. Links to every single dong discussed in this episode can be found in the description below, and there's a playlist up above, so check that out. I'm gonna go take a little break after doing all those tree puns, but please don't cypress your instinct to subscribe to this dong channel. You'll be very happy that you did. And as always, thanks for watching.